I'm not sure what he was trying to hit, but if he didn't hit the car, he would have just hit his neighbor's house.